hardly believe it. It's almost too good to be true. Mother went to the store and she found me a book full of lots of empty pages I can do things to. If I want to draw a wiener, socks, into our picture of a beautiful day, or this my favorite colors and foods, anything I want is okay. Cat is my top secret personal piece, but the whole wide world according to me. I'll call it top secret personal piece, but it keeps me down to lock and key. I'll take my top secret personal piece, but
fortune.
There, good as new. Come on, Lucille. I think we should
and Chenille.
Twins! Twins! They're twins, Lucille! This is our lucky day! Come on, Lucille, let's go touch them before life forms!
Stop it, Junie B! Camille and Chenille don't want to be touched. And besides, I am their new best friend, not you.
Well, yes, but I could be their best friend along with you, right, Lucille? All I have to do is meet them, right? And then all of us can be best friends together!
No, Junie B, I'm sorry. You and I have already been best friends, remember? We were best friends for a whole long year. And so now, it's time for Camille and Chenille to get a turn. It's only fair to me. And besides, their name rhymes with mine. Lucille!
Camille!
Chenille!
Yeah! Doesn't that sound marvelous? Lucille!
Camille!
Chenille!
Throws the rhythm off. There's nothing I can do.
Huh?
Once upon a time, we were friends fabulous.
Friends fabulous. Friends fabulous.
There were never two friends who were closer than us.
Closer than us. Closer than us.
But these two came along and looked just like me. And though you're a nice girl, it is plain to see. You're a pretty good.
You mean potato?
Bobbi Jean Piper, Bear Attack, Diaper!
sit down, Junie Bean.
Maybe just for today I can sit here. Just until you get your best friend back, I mean.
Then, with
without talking to your neighbor. Choose any word from the list and draw a picture of it.
Oh, goody, goody. I love this kind of assignment. Mr. Scary, I'm perfect at not talking to my neighbors.
That's nice, May. Are we ready, everybody? Okay, go!
Show and tell. No school year, but even
be? Did you bring something to share?
No, I changed my mind.
What's wrong, Junie B? What did you bring?
Huh?
Stop whispering to her, Junie Jones. You know, she's right now, I'm going to tell the teacher.
No, you shush, you shushy head May. I wasn't even bothering her. For your information, I was giving him a hint about my new glasses.
You got glasses? Look, it's her glasses. She brought her glasses to show and tell, and ha, they're purple. Junie Jones' purple glasses, and she looks really
cool.
Cool, Junie B. Purple glasses. How do your eyes do that? Do you have x-ray vision or something?
I don't actually know her. Possibly!
Wow, nice could never see out of these, Junie B.
Trey, special.
It must be cool to see the world through your eyes, Junie B. Whatever.
Who's the one? Never happened. Now Herbert is my only friend. And Sheldon and José are being reasonable.
track of her movements.
Hayley Jones, why are you under the table like that? Don't you want to see what I brought for your class?
No, thank you. I really don't want to see it, so
you could be on your way now.
But I brought a little something for your class, and I want you to help me pass it out.
There are a lot of kids in here who can help you pass it out.
I know that, but I need someone with experience.
All right. The 70s kids are still very mad at me, you know.
Well, I think I can fix that.
Sugar cookies!
Sugar cookies!
Sugar cookies! Thank you, Mrs. Gutzman! Thank you!
Thank you, Junie Jones.
Ready to go, Hopper?
Ready to go!
It's a wonderful feeling. Less than that I let you at school. I may not be the boss of lunch, but the boss of sugar cookies is pretty cool.
And the people sometimes scoop things up and make good things up again and again. You can make things better with a great big sugar cookie or 10.
So I
guess this means I don't play in the kickball tournament on Friday either?
Don't worry. I'm sure we can find something you can do for the tournament. You too, Junie B. We'll find something you can do as well.
Well, who cares about kicking around a stupid ball anyway? I'm going to be the head cheerleader.
Who wants to be a stupid cheerleader? I'm going to be crowd control, because I already have a badge at home, so all I need is a big stick to poke people with. And a gas mask.
I don't think crowd control will be necessary, May.
Well, I already know what I'm going to do. I'm going to put on a halftime show.
A halftime show?
Yes, yes. Because my daddy used to play in his band at high school. He taught me how to march and play the cymbals like a real professional band guy.
Just make lemonade.
Think your time is, and you always gone. Never, never run into the special you want. Stardom is over, so in a simple way. Life gives you lemons. Just make
to our kickball tournament, everyone. On the north field, room one will play room two.
Woo!
On the south field, room three will play room four.
Woo!
All right, everybody, let's play ball!
Without you, Junie B.